the best of me. Think you have the last laugh. Don't you think that everything good is gone? To let me broke. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today magre-review tayo about sa mga chips na nakikita natin dito sa table.
And cookies.
Yes, so
we have cookies, special mention.
Meron tayong 6 different types of chips na i-review natin. Ano bang lasa nito? Okay? So umpisa na natin kay Mr. Chris. Meron tayong 2 from Dubai, 2 from Philippines, and isa from Oman, and isa from Saudi Arabia. Okay, let's begin with Mr. Chris, yung kanyang cheese balls.
Okay.
What do you think?
I think it's yum, yum.
Okay, let Ate Sophia taste it first.
Yes.
And give your review.
How is it? It's cheesy and melts in your mouth.
Wow. Oh, at Danica, get one, try.
No.
Okay.
Okay.
See. Oh, I don't like it. It's made of cheese.
Jelly likes cookies.
Mmm. Yeah. Medyo similar siya sa ating miss, sa ating kwan, cheese curls.
Yeah. Similar sa cheese curls. Kasi cheese curls, cheesy flavor.
Okay. So, let's proceed kay Emirates Kufaki. Okay. Crispy corn curls din siya. Okay. Masarap kaya ito. Let's see. Okay. Try ate.
Ate, ayaw mo nang bitawan yan, ha?
Danica, you try. It's cheese flavor.
Yeah, you like cheese flavor, right? So, how does it taste? Yeah, what else?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Uh-huh. You didn't even taste the cheese? And this one, for me, mas masarap.
Compared doon. Compared by Mr. Chris.
Mm. Mas lasa mo yung cheese, ano niya? Flavor, di ba?
Para siyang ano, yung bata pa tayo, yung nabibili natin na tagpiso, yung pom-poms.
Oo, parang ganun.
Yes! Malaki nga lang siya, pero ganun ang lasa niya.
Baka hindi na nila alam yun.
Next!
Pero sa mga paedad natin, syempre,
yeah,
okay. Alam nila yun, yung pom-poms.
Pom-pom-poms!
Okay. Let's proceed kay Mr. Chips. Chips, chips.
Okay, Mr. Chips. Alam namin kung sino may paborito niyan dito sa bahay ng Mr. Chips na yan.
Paborito to ng atin.
Alam na this.
Okay. Janica, you want to try Mr. Chips?
Mr. Chips?
Sino may favorite nito, te?
Sina?
Daddy and me.
Daddy and me.
Ah, oh, akala ko daddy lang.
What about you, Janica? Hmm.
My favorite chips is the wavy one.
Ah, the Nova.
Okay, medyo para sa akin maalat.
Ako rin.
Oo, maalat siya.
So, para sa akin, medyo salty siya. Kasi medyo kung yung panlasa namin, mababa lang.
Oo.
Okay? Pero alam ko, marami dyan sa inyo, isa na yung aming cameraman and director.
Yeah.
Ito ang kanyang favorite.
Try it, cameraman.
Try.
The cheese balls.
Ayan, nagpakita na din sa ating video si cameraman.
Ito po actually, paboritong-paborito niya.
Yes. Yan lang ang bibilihin. Pag sa grocery siya, tapos dun sa mga ano ng chips, number one yung kukunin niya si Mr. Chips, diba?
Medyo salty. Medyo salty.
Okay. Open na natin si Cheese Curls.
Ah,
cheese curls from
cheesy,
from Philippines.
Cheesy. Oh,
cheesy.
This is more cheesy.
And it's melt on your mouth.
Try this.
for me and sister, it's good.
And it's for Papi. That's it.
Really tiny.
This is much more cheesy.
Yeah, easier to this, and
much softer.
Softer.
Yeah, so it's much melt in your mouth.
Yeah.
Daddy, I like this version.
Oh,
go away now.
What are you doing to your daddy?
Okay, next is cheese curls.
Yeah.
Cheese curls. Okay. Cheese curds has been there for a long, long time since we were kids. Nandun siya.
Okay, so...
Okay, you want to try Janica? Yeah. Si Janica po kasi ang hilig niya.
Chocolate! Anything!
Anything
with flavor! Janica likes it! Right?
Not anything.
Anything what can you say about it? Flavor.
What can you say about the cheese curl?
It's small, but then...
Okay.
Yeah, it's smaller.
I like it, but I love this.
Ah, you will go for Mr. Crisp pa rin.
Yes.
Yeah.
But this one is good also.
Yes. Good pa rin yan kasi since bata pa tayo, yan ang kinakain natin eh, di ba?
Yeah. Yes, but compared to...
Compared to this, I like this
Bufakis.
Yeah.
Parang salty siya, tapos less cheese.
Yeah.
Salty, less cheese.
Oo. Ito si Bufakis, hindi siya salty.
Compared to this four, I will go to this, Emirates Bufakis.
Emirates Bufakis.
Again, it's more cheesy.
Yeah, it's more cheesier.
Okay.
Cheesy.
Okay, let's proceed to chips from Oman.
Yeah, chips from Oman.
Chips from Oman. Okay. Nako, chili flavor daw siya. Good
luck. Good luck to me.
Unahin mo na lang ito kung chili yan.
Okay lang.
Good luck to me sa chili flavor ito.
Okay.
Hindi naman lahat ng chili flavor ay ganun kaanghang.
Hindi ka ba mahilig sa chili?
Hindi.
Nako, ano yan? Challenge
ko. Kaya nga, good luck to me.
Challenge ko kay sister.
Try natin. Kung tolerable naman.
Okay. Wow. Hindi naman siya spicy.
It's more like the sauce.
Ako naman ito.
Chili flavor.
Yeah.
Made in Sultan Rito for
Matt. Maybe it's
masarap
chili.
Masarap siya actually.
Chili!
Oh, masarap
chili!
Yeah.
Masarap siya.
Chili vinegar. Chili vinegar. Para sa akin.
Yeah.
Hindi siya maanghang.
May konting kagat lang ng anghang at saka vinegar.
Vinegar at saka something chili. Pero hindi siya naman maanghang.
I'll never taste it.
Kasi sa mga masarap flavor na ganito, pag iisipin mo, maanghang talaga siya. Pag sinabi
mo chili.
Sarap siya sa paligat.
It's burning my nose.
It's burning your
okay.
nose.
Okay, last one. I-open natin si Amigo. Si Amigo is from Saudi Arabia. At ang flavor niya is cheese.
Cheese. A lot of cheese.
Yes, most of them are cheese flavor.
But this one is tortilla.
Yeah, this is tortilla. Okay, Ate Sofia. What can you say?
This one is good.
Good?
Yeah.
This one is good.
Try it. What's your grade?
Yeah.
1 up to 10. 10 is the highest.
No, for this, amigo.
No. This one?
9.
One small bite.
This is 10.
This one is small bite.
Okay.
Ito yung pwede, parang kahawit siya ng nabibili mo sa...
Nachos.
Sa mga sine.
Sinihan, yes. Yes, actually.
Medyo hawig-hawig siya.
Nachos siya.
Ito, sakto lang yung lasa nito.
Oo, hindi siya salty.
Oo.
Saktong-sakto.
Sakto lang.
Sa mga mabababa lang yung panlasa, okay to. Tulad namin. Okay, buksan natin yung
Dito mo na sa alin yung paborito niya?
Ate Jasmine, which one is number one for you?
Number one!
Next less favorite.
Before this is my number one, now this is my number
one.
Okay. How about you?
How about you, mommy? Mine, I will go for Bufakis.
Bufakis.
Oo, kasi less salty siya.
Okay.
Tapos, very soft. It melts in your mouth.
And then next?
Ito.
Okay
siya sa akin.
Okay. How about you, John, ka?
Wala pa. This is for John.
How about you,
Me?
Awesome Joe.
Awesome Joe TV. Yes. Follow me. Subscribe mo me.
For me, ito ang number one sa akin. Kasi wow. Sakto lang yeah. Lasa.
Wow.
Okay? Next is ito. Yung wow. Ano to?
Pufaki.
Pufaki.
Yan. Okay, what about you?
Sa akin naman.
What about you? What is your yeah. Channel again? So we can promote?
Orchid Joven.
What is your channel?
Orchid Joven.
Okay.
I know it.
Follow mo po siya. Subscribe nyo.
Sa akin po itong ano yung... Well, lahat naman masasarap, pero yung parang the best na parang masarap kainin, okay. Soft and cheesy, itong Emirates Pufaki.
Okay.
Very soft, cheesy, pero siyempre, paborito ko pa rin ng Mr. Chips.
Mr. Chips.
Tapos siguro kung ano, ito, masarap ding
amigo.
Kain-kainin habang nanonood.
Na favorite shows,
na
favorite
Netflix.
TV, Netflix.
Sakura!
Or, promote Netflix.
So or manood ng channel nyo.
Yes.
Mag-live stream.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
So let's... Si Janica
next
naman,
time,
anong masasabi mo?
Na.
Janica, what can you say about
okay.
This
is
cookie?
Janica's turn to shine.
What can you say about this cookie?
Yummy.
It's yummy.
It's yummy.
What else? Mm-hmm.
What else can you say?
That's it.
That's it.
That's it.
So what is your rate? 1 out of 10. 10 is the highest.
What is your rate?
100 out of 100.
Wow. Wow. If you compare this to the to your favorite Oreo, ano masasabi mo?
Which one is good? This one or the Oreo?
Oh, 2,000 out of 2,000.
So which one, the Oreo or this one?
Let's say you have Oreo and this, which sa anong pipiliin mo?
Both.
Okay.
You can only choose one, babe.
I like.
Yeah, you like both?
I do, no.
Okay.
Oh. Okay, guys. So yun na po, nabigay na namin yung mga reviews namin about all these chips. So it's all up to you.
Subscribe, like, and share.
Wala pa. Advance ha.
Comment down below kung anong gusto nyong i-review pa natin dyan. And what else?
Subscribe, like, and share!
Yun lang. Hindi okay. Namin nakalang salita pa kasi masarap yung mga kinakain namin eh.
Alam mo naman, paminsan-minsan kailangan natin ng chips, di ba?
Paminsan-minsan, okay.
Paminsan-minsan, it's not for every day, okay?
Yeah.
Alright guys, see you next time, okay? Don't forget to
subscribe, like, and share! See you guys next time!
How?
Just pause it.
Oh, this is gonna be a blooper.
This is gonna be an ending blooper.
Yeah.
I'll do
it. It's ended now.
It's already ended there.
I know you're not joking.